Starting live, there we go.
Is it live?
Good evening,
just
everybody!
Wait, just wait. We gotta see. Why do you want us to rotate?
You can't turn your phone while live. So, Brian. Okay, we are.
Just wait until we got a couple of viewers. Ooh, we got,
oh,
two,
we got
viewers.
Two viewers! Woo!
Hey, drop
okay.
us a comment if you like can see us.
Yes. Because we have to have the camera this way, apparently, for Facebook Live. We're learning something new every day. So I'm down here at the Eco Center for the Elk Point Chamber of Commerce with Melanie Poulin, who has been the mastermind of this Forest of the Lights.
Dude, this is a community. This community is the masterpiece of this. Your arm's not long enough.
I know, I'm sure.
Let's go like this.
Okay.
Oh! So we're just gonna go through. We're expecting some visitors, and we're like, can you see us?
We got
five people.
We got eight people. Okay, let's see if we can turn it around in mid view here.
Okay,
let's go
see.
Like that and see if we can.
Oh yeah! Okay. Woo! So we got some people lined up. See, that's Terry.
Yeah.
That's that yellow fence.
Yes.
That people can. They can go and drive by and
yep.
park there
and
they're going to see there. It's going to be awesome.
And they can watch the festivities.
Yep. Oh my gosh!
Oh my gosh!
Look who's there! look! It's the
Brian and Joe show!
Brian, Joe, come on over! Come on over!
Come talk to the community.
Hey guys, we got 9 live viewers here.
Yep. Thank you.
We got a whole bunch of live people. They're social distancing. It's really awesome.
Are you looking at me?
Yep, we're looking at you.
We're filming you guys. How you guys doing?
We're doing great.
We haven't seen you.
Better, though.
Why?
I guess it's just the direction of the situation, if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
The direction of the situation.
Vertical,
yes.
Right?
We can't. It won't allow you to.
It won't
when you're on Facebook Live. It tells you you can't.
Okay, well, fair enough.
So, sorry.
Okay.
Sister Brenda's here.
My sister Brenda's here.
Yeah. Say hello. Call out.
Is it the 10th person watching us on Facebook Live? I've never been on Facebook Live before. I don't know how this
first
will
go. Time for
you
everything.
You can't cut.
I guess I should have had you sign a consent form.
No, we're still here.
Snaps don't work.
Oh, good. She can even see us. Yay!
Oh, dear.
Okay, guys. Hey, you know what? We wanted to give you guys the honor. We wanted to give you guys the honor of turning on our Forest of Lights. It's
First annual Forest of Lights.
So what has happened is all of the Chamber of Commerce members and community members and groups, they were asked to enter a tree. So we're gonna turn on all the trees and up and through January 5th, people can drive by, they can park along the fence, and they can, or, you know, social distance and come and watch and look at the lights. And
don't touch any of the trees.
Well, you know what?
Some of the trees are interactive.
They're interactive, right? Okay. So we want everybody to be able to enjoy this, and it's a month-long enjoyment of lights and festivals,
awesome.
Right?
Let's fire these up.
Let's fire them up.
You guys want to fire them up?
I want to fire them up.
Okay, guys, let's start with the plug there. Let's see if it works.
Both go in?
Both go in.
Probably into the wall, Joe.
Hey. Yeah, plug it into the wall, Joe. We're starting off with the Lakeland Realty Tree.
One, 2, 3,
Jeff. Woo! Oh. That's it? What did you guys do?
We didn't do nothing. Ladies, you were the ones that set this whole thing up. Don't look at us when all the lights didn't shine off.
But
like,
what happened to your magic?
I just walked over here.
What happened to the snapping? The magic?
You can't just snap stuff. It's video magic.
Oh.
Just close your ears. All of this, not real.
100% edited. All
My
of
name
it.
Isn't even Joe. It's Dave. I'm 27.
Okay, now you're joshing me. Okay, let's keep moving on. We got to find more lights.
I think there's a lot of power here, Terry. I think there's a lot of power at the Eco Center.
We got to go find more power.
Let's go find more power.
Don't.
Oh, remember I was telling you about it with this back?
Yes.
This back
row. Oh, yeah. Tell us, what happens with this back row of trees?
This back row of Charlie Brown trees, it's been explained to me that if you have a ornament that you want to put on a tree, you have something you want to leave, come bring it and decorate them. Mm-hmm. Decorate this Prairie Tech Dwayne Vogel row of trees. He didn't have a single decoration of his own, but he did have the trees and the businesses. So he needs to see them decorated.
Nice. Can we just take a minute and look at the Second Chance Trail Ride?
Oh, please.
Just wait till
because
it's
that
lit.
Is so...
We gotta wait till it's lit.
Yeah, we gotta
wait.
Oh,
I thought it was lit. No. Look at the top.
Hold on.
Well, we have the cross lit, but oh. The tree itself is
okay,
not
carry on. Oh. We'll come back because it's very important.
It is. That's true.
Let's go check by the cabin.
Okay, let's go check by the cabin.
Over by the cabin we go.
Yeah, go by the cabin.
A nice warm day at least.
Oh, thank goodness.
Oh, and Terry, talk about Shop Local this week.
Shop Local, absolutely. Oh. This is the kickoff to Shop Local, so we want you to get out there and support our local businesses.
Season of giving, give back season to your local community
yes.
by shopping local.
Exactly.
I only shop local, meaning that I can't leave the community.
I was just going to say.
Okay. Okay, let's try this.
Okay.
It's got to work from here.
It's got to work from here.
All right. Go to the pole.
We need power. What kind of operation is this?
What is this, anyway?
It looks like a War Amps commercial over here.
Can you do that? Let's 1, 2, 3.
Woo! Ah! Problem.
There's still more?
Guys!
There's still more?
This is like ridiculous. What's going on?
What kind of Mickey Mouse operation are you running here, Terry Hampson?
Mickey Mouse is here?
Okay, let's just take a minute. These are fabulous. Fabulous.
These are fabulous. We got Canadian Natural, Derek over there. We got Elk Point
Tire. The Tire Tree, obviously. The co-op, I recognize all those goods.
We have a whole group of these 4-H'ers.
4-H'ers.
Guys, you know what?
Look, now there's no lights.
Let's try.
Let's try.
We got to light up the big trees. That's the most important.
The big trees? You missing something?
Just hold on. Let's try in here. Come
here. All right.
Go do your clicking magic thing again.
I told you, Terry. Video magic.
Oh, video magic. Sorry.
What do we have over here? The breakers?
The breakers, yeah. Because we didn't want to blow up the entire town.
Are you guys ready?
Okay, 3. No.
Don't count down yet, Terry.
Oh, sorry. I'm getting excited. Are we starting at 5?
Is this crowd ready?
Okay, crowd. Crowd of 10 or less.
Is everybody ready?
5? Are we doing a 5?
5!
4, 3, 2! Please work. Woo! Now we're talking! Oh my gosh, this community has been unbelievable. They've come together and this is amazing. Thanks, Brian.
Yeah.
You guys
not
did
so
it.
Mickey Mouse anymore,
nope,
hey?
Not too bad. You know what? You did good.
The lights.
What do you guys think?
Not much of a forest. It's a bunch of fake trees and some real ones.
Three real ones, but damn, they look good. They look could be the Rockefeller tree in New York
right?
City.
Right? Rockefeller, you got nothing on Elk Point.
Yeah.
So here we have Property Plus, Desiree Moss and her tree. Do you want to talk about some trees?
Library. Well, Property Plus.
We could go back to Northern Lights, I guess.
Oh, guys, look for jam underneath.
There's jam?
There's jam? What?
No.
No jam. Northern Lights, library system. There's stars of all the libraries under their purview. Okay, I'm coming back. Sorry.
Where are you coming? Where are you going?
I'm going this way now.
Okay, we'll go with you.
Well,
you're
no,
leading the way.
Go.
You
we
got the camera.
About these.
Okay, you got the camera. We're going this way.
Give me the camera. You go in now.
Oh, no, I'm good.
Okay, go.
Terry's in the camera.
What's the next one? Oh, we got 12 viewers, right, guys?
12 entire viewers?
12.
12 viewers?
Oh, my God. Well, because we got lots of people in the street.
Possibly parks. My biggest audience of all time.
Elk Point Library Tree.
Oh, obviously.
Wow. Look, Joe.
If you need a book.
Island for Dreams.
No, no, no. Don't read Island for Dreams. Read The Irish Doctor.
Whoa.
Written by Jane Lester. It was a classic when it came out, I tell you what.
Woo!
And this one. Who made this Lego tree?
I don't know. Let's guess.
And Who plays with Lego?
Kids play with Legos.
Who owns and operates a daycare in Elk Point? Thank you. Who is the brainchild
Melanie
of this whole operation?
Poulin. Wow.
You know what? I can't take credit for this tree because I had the brainstorm, but my co-partner in crime, she built the tree. I sorted the Legos. Let's just throw that out there.
That's awesome. And next we have the FCSS Giving Tree.
Oh, guys, yeah. Terry, tell them about that.
This tree right here is an important tree, right?
This is the only important tree out of all that. No, just
they're all important.
Basically, some businesses, they'll put some cards in here. Put some cards in here, and then people can grab the cards. You can grab one, you can grab 100, grab all of them, but that's pretty mean, so don't do that.
You could put a scarf or a set of mitts there that you wanted to give away, and somebody
exactly.
in need who,
somebody
who needed
in need.
Them can come and take them and use them.
Anybody in the community, too, if you've got something or information.
Maybe a nice PlayStation 5 right under there for your man yourself, Joseph.
Dude, first come, first serve for the PS5.
I will be waiting here with a lawn chair. Waiting for the PS5 if nobody brings it for me.
Yeah.
Too bad, never doing the show again.
You're Dave, right?
Yeah, I'm Dave. I'm under contract, I can't say that.
Here we have the Elk Point Christian Community Church.
You know what, Terry? They actually walked their tree right from the church. They had it on a sled and they brought it over. It was so nice.
Like, they are all walkers too, it amazes me.
Yeah. Gorgeous. Thanks for bringing this, guys. This was an awesome tree made.
This was a great partnership with the Outreach School and Magic Pizza. And unfortunately, there is no pizza, Brian. Sorry.
What a lot of people don't know is I actually supplied all these empty pizza boxes.
That's
from
probably a
previous
true
orders.
From like last month.
Take it away from
me. Oh. But you know what? It was such a good coordination of efforts, and I'm so glad that everybody worked together. That was awesome.
Looks great.
Look what's on this tree, guys.
Tastes great.
There's money bags. Money bags. Imagine. Look at that. The ladies.
ATB, another awesome Elk Point Chamber member.
ATB Financial.
ATB Financial.
I do my banking there. I also shovel their snow when I'm not making ice. Thanks, ATB.
Hey, Brian, now that you have your little new business, maybe you should become a chamber member and we'll just promote
my own little business that I am trying to get rid of.
Shoveling?
Anybody looking to shovel snow, you can join me there.
Three guesses who this tree is.
Elk Point Registry.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Well, oh, and
I
Joe!
Only needed one.
Joe!
I only know one Jillian, and it's Jillian Cousins from... Used to be Circle Drive.
Are these real?
They are.
Okay. You know what? That's a good call.
Elk Point Church.
Thanks, Vic.
Us with
maybe
candy canes that apparently I cannot open.
Joe, maybe you're just going to have to go and visit there on Monday for, you know, that little piece of paper.
Yep, you don't talk about that.
All right, okay.
Trying to get your driver's license, Joe?
All right, Brian, I will.
Drivers? Let's start with our learners.
What kind of a clown show is this? What kind of a Mickey Mouse?
Brian
doesn't know how to drive.
You're a weird guy.
Look at this tree.
Oh, here it is.
That's why I've been driving you.
Oh, my goodness. What a... It looks so beautiful
right
lit up.
Yeah.
This is an important tree. Second Chance Trail Ride. Very near and dear to my heart. Yeah. I emceed their golf tournament in the summer, and I was going to emcee their big trail ride event, but the COVID got her shut down. Hopefully next year. I'm looking forward to it. Mm-hmm. I won't say anything inappropriate at all on this video or at that event.
Awesome. You know what? It is such a good group to work with.
Yeah, awesome people.
Awesome.
The best.
Then we have our very own
Elk Point Review.
Elk Point Review.
Is Vicky still here?
Yep, I hear her.
Oh, I hear Vicky.
Vicky is doing what she does best. She takes all the pictures.
The rowing reporter.
Wave, Vicky.
Rain, snow, shine, Vicky is there to cover it.
Yes.
I don't know, Matt. But...
That's awesome. And it has some really great previous Christmas events.
Classic extravaganza.
Yeah, extravaganzas.
Oh, look.
And I see my friend Doug right here, the sports reporter. Dougie!
Sports Hound.
And Vicky, yeah.
No point really.
Oh.
Here we have one of our awesome partners, Community Futures.
Benny.
Yep.
I love the snowman.
Oh, yeah, that's a cute snowman.
So cute. Look at this. Nicely so done. Nicely
awesome.
Done.
Awesome. Thank you.
We have great families who are out, and they're looking. Oh, oh, just let's take a minute. What do you guys think? Give that me some thumbs up beautiful. On this cold night out at the Eco Center, if you can see these big trees.
Maybe too cold.
No, there's 13 viewers. They're just watching us.
Yeah.
Ladies, I got to tell you, good work. You did great. Lakeland Realty as well.
Thanks for joining us today.
Look, it looks like a little house.
Yeah, that's
that's
it's
awesome.
Almost like they're offices.
Oh, Kathy's on there. She's saying hello. So, you know, throw it out there.
Kathy?
I heard that Kathy was one of the creators of the Second Chance Trail Ride.
Kathy Ackerman.
Oh. Yeah, yeah. She was on there.
The Irvine family. Yeah. Been doing it since for, I don't know, oh, Vicky just took a very bright picture of me.
Good job. Do you want to
no one ever sees Vicky because she's always behind the camera.
Oh.
Right?
Yeah, great.
Awesome.
Have
so, thanks for coming.
Hey, thanks for having me. I gotta go. Mike Tyson is fighting Roy Jones Jr. tonight for the 12 people on Facebook Live that don't know.
18.
There's 18 whole people.
Woo!
Hey, that was my hockey jersey number. 18. It's lucky. I gotta go.
Right. Guys, thanks for coming.
Thanks for coming.
Hey, Merry Christmas.
Kay. Merry Christmas, buddy.
And a happy new year and a better 2021.
And a happy Hanukkah for our Jewish viewers.
That's right.
Okay.
And a crazy
bye!
Tip-top tet.
So,
where did we find these two, Terry?
I don't know. I think that again was you.
Oops.
What?
There they are.
So anyways, everybody out in Facebook, thank you for joining us. We will have these lights on until January 5th. We want to thank our community for getting involved. We want to thank everybody for getting behind this, and it is going to be bigger and better next year. I already know it's going to be an annual event, and again, I'd like to thank my partner in crime, Melanie Pullen,
you can't do it without the group. Never, ever,
true.
Ever.
Yeah.
And remember, folks, shop local.
Shop local.
Shop local.
Shop local. Do not, local.
Elk Point Chamber of Commerce.
Woo!
In Elk Point, the right
place
to be. Look at that, Terry.
Awesome.
Like, let's just take that in.
Selfie!
Yeah.
With the lights!
Yay! Good job.